What's better, New York or LA?
Definitely New York.
How come?
Because we don't have the Kardashians.
Michael, you can't beat your wife. Of course I can. I have over 5 million pounds.
You just chased him. Why did he not just get in trouble?
Because they're animals and they don't know any better. Humans.
Well, I'm from the monkey exhibit.
I'm begging.
Little noob.
You look like Scooby-Doo.
My fault.
It's Christmas.
Oh my god.
Are you lightning? 'Cause you're McQueen. Oh! Mommy's honking. I'll catch you later, alligator.
Ka-chow! One of the scariest mysteries of today is that thousands of kids and adults claim the existence of a game called Gorilla Tag. They say they recall buying kids these items called cosmetics. After further research by the authorities, there is no such game called Gorilla Tag, and the kids vividly remember the game was made by another Axiom. But the only game made by another Axiom was made in 2021, until they went bankrupt due to a lack of games. If you see kids remember playing so-called game Gorilla Tag, get them mental attention immediately.
Gorilla Tag is a fun, lighthearted game.
Today is the same man who has allegedly been licking girls' feet at bookstores and libraries.
Listen, I'm being set up by the President Barack Obama.
Too much and you'll get sick. Shrimps are pretty.
Challenge. Got my big straw, a lot of Kool-Aid, and my kids are wimps, so I'm doing it. Here we go.
Dude, check this weird Star Wars guy out here. He's been out here for hours. I think he sees us.
Who I bumping to? My man. Yes, yes,
yes, yes. Me, Mario.
Expecting Kanye tablets transform any
parent says, you know who that is? That's the Grinch. And I go,